this is a controversial subject, and our opponents have done their best to demonize the president and demonize this deal. And we're moving forward. We're going to implement the deal. If Iran complies with its side of the bargain, we'll comply with ours. And I think the proof will be in the pudding.